Oh, I actually don't really want to be here, but Anne is quite persistent, and my agent insisted I come so he could have some peace at night. So I'm here.
I think I really got it. I feel really invigorated and I'm ready to start my career, my modeling career. So that's really awesome.
I have to go back. We're going to do the rest of the interview now. Maria, I think you're doing really well. A stitch.
I think I'm going to find my agent. Had worse, definitely had better.